If you love s'mores as much as I do, then you will find any possible way to incorporate them into so many desserts, and that is why s'mores are so great. You can really do anything with the flavors. So today I thought it would be amazing to show you how to make s'mores chocolate truffles. Now, I did a coconut chocolate truffle not too long ago. Recipe's on my website, go check that one out. This is really the same recipe, just varied a little bit with marshmallow and graham cracker. It's so delicious, you guys are going to love it. The recipe can be found using the link in my description along with my other social media. Hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you can join me every Wednesday for new recipes and episodes of Bake It with AJ. You're gonna be amazed at these, so let's get started. Alrighty folks, I have a double boiler, which is a heat-proof bowl over simmering water, in which I've placed 5 ounces of semi-sweet chocolate with 1/8 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of espresso powder, and 2/3 cup of heavy cream. You just want to stir this and heat it. Make sure your burner's on low once your water is simmering. You don't want to burn your chocolate here. Otherwise, we won't have truffles. That's not okay. So just keep occasionally stirring your chocolate until it melts and gets nice and silky smooth like this. Off of the heat, once it's at that point, we're adding 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, stirring it to combine and letting it sit at room temperature for 1 hour or until it hardens and gets nice like this. Once we're at this stage, I'm going to take a 1-inch cookie scoop. I'm going to scoop some of our hardened chocolate mixture out, take a mini marshmallow, place it into the middle of that puppy, and go ahead and scoop that into a bowl of crushed graham crackers. You can use your hands or a fork. I don't mind getting a little messy here. I started with a fork and then just said, screw it, I'm going to use my hands. So go ahead and roll that truffle around in the graham crackers, really rolling it to adhere them. Roll it again in the graham crackers so you have a nice thick coating of crumbs on there. And that's really it, folks. This is a very quick and easy recipe to use for a very decadent dessert that everyone is going to love. I mean, come on, how delicious are these? And just like that, we have s'mores truffles. Now, it's important you kind of do this the way I did it with the whole scooping technique. This is a very messy job, and 10 out of 10 would not recommend, which is doing it your hands. You need to roll it in the graham crackers first so that you don't have hands coated in chocolate. Unless that's your thing, then go for it, honey. Once again, the recipe can be found using the link in my description with my other social media, so check that out. Give this video a thumbs up and leave me some comments. Hit that subscribe button and join me every Wednesday for new recipes that you will love and be amazed at. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you next time. You know, I could sell boxes of these. $50 a piece. It's worth it.